word of the Lord. Said he'll never give us more than we demand. Jesus, I need you everywhere and every day. In the time of the storm, you help me to keep going on. And I need to, in every situation, to put me in my mind back on you. Thank you for your mercy every day. We receive it. Thank you for your grace another day. So we shall be leading. Hold right back to the kingdom. It's time to get to the old Jesus and stop going back to the place he's trying to lead us away from. But we so strong and used to living this lifestyle up on our own. But it ain't no life without God. He's the bloodline, the king of his throne. Through Jesus Christ, we can all be changed. But we so caught up in these wicked ways of the world, and we don't want to change a thing. But see me, I don't even want to be seen. I don't want nothing to be seen but the God in me. My walk, my talk, my heart, my appearance, my everything. I'm back. Is doing unless you praising God your whole way through it, because the wages of sin equals death. So you better get right, you better get right before you get left. And I know I ain't the only one in this life that feel like it was unfair, but the Lord God said he'll never give us more than we can bear in this sinful world. I'm trying to think my way about this mess, but it seems like nothing working. After I've done all that I can, and it almost felt like our hope was gone, but I almost had to understand that the battle don't belong to me, and I remember it long to the big man upstairs. The Lord Jesus, he said he'll be with me anywhere, and when I was going through the whole time, he was right there, watching over me. And he said if I just believe and live through Jesus Christ, then I no longer have to worry. So that's what I'ma do, I'ma put my faith all in you, my Lord and Savior. Never give you more than you can bear.